Well, ready or not, Christmas is coming. So I've asked Layla Palmer from The Lettered Cottage to help us put the finishing touches on our holiday decor. Layla, thank you for being
with
us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
I want to talk a little bit about how you got started in the decorating business, because this wasn't where you began.
No. I mean, all along, I think I've always liked to decorate. As a child, I was always rearranging the furniture in my room constantly. Yes. But this just happened over the last couple of years, really. And it was just, I found myself doing it in my spare time. Mm-hmm. And then I said, why can't I do this all the time? So I just started to...
You know, one of the challenges I always think about people who have the gift of decorating is that not everybody has the same style. Do you have a decorating philosophy that's yours?
Well, it's just follow your heart, and you want to live in an environment that inspires you. So it's really up to you. You just have to really think about what makes you tick.
Yeah. One of the things that I know about you and your husband, who's also in the business with you, that this is just a gift for you women of America. You want to know this. When they first married, he didn't even know how to use a hammer. Now, I want you to take notes on this. How did you take, because now I saw him once with the power drill.
Yes.
And the, how did you get him from no hammer to power tools?
That's the beauty of the internet. You can really research and learn how to do things on your own. We buy a lot of books and we just educate ourselves.
You just do it. Hats off to you all. Well, we're going to be talking about Christmas. We've got some ways that we can get a new look for the Christmas season, and reasonably so. So let's check that out. We're in front of an awesome tree here, and you've used some pretty basic things. I mean, this is actually like a burlap garland.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And very inexpensive. You can buy it at the craft store.
Love the look of that.
Really
natural.
And
you've kind of combined the natural with some gold and some silver, so you still have the glitter.
Yeah. You still want a little bit of that, but it's a nice neutral palette, and it'll match any decor.
Now, ornaments are expensive.
Very.
So let's talk about how you did this in a reasonable fashion. You're going to kind of show us over here.
Yeah.
Wait till you see this. This is so practical.
We just took little boxes that we had around the house, wrap them in things like craft paper, newspaper. You can use sheet music, anything that has kind of an interesting texture.
I mean, how practical is this? Jello, medical boxes. So you've got all shapes and sizes, then you just wrap them.
Wrap
and what
them
do you do for the ribbon?
For the ribbon, we actually found a bunch on clearance at the art store, and we just literally...
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, tie it around, super simple. And it makes them very easy to hang, actually, too, because you can hang the little hook right on the ribbon. So we're
and so that's all you did for the tree was just to...
We just tied these around. You can get really fancy and do it this way.
I noticed on some you even did things that, well, you've got a couple here that you actually used either colored newspaper or wrapping paper or something. But then you had some on here that you used like little, like this one. It's got a little...
Little ornament
on it. So you look for things when you can get them at the least expensive
price.
Yeah. Okay, what have you got here?
This was actually, I read about this. Another blogger wrote about this, and she used jute twine and just simply a hot glue gun wrapped it around a cardboard cone. And it turned out to be...
Now, is this all stuff that you can get at, like, a hobby shop or something?
Exactly. Or... Arts and craft store, they always have plenty of this stuff because, I mean, not a lot of people are looking for this type of, you know...
And it comes in a way, it's in bulk.
Exactly, yeah.
And so this is the end product. And when you got to the top of it, before you wrap the top, you hot glued
a little mini tree topper.
That is awesome.
Yeah,
that
looks spectacular.
Looks terrific. Okay, down here, one of the highlights of holiday for most people is candles. I mean, honestly, I think that's what makes ambience in your home.
Exactly.
You know? So let's talk about how you did this.
Well, we made these little candle koozies out of this jute webbing. Usually they use this underneath the seat of a chair to upholster
a piece of
furniture.
Yes.
Really inexpensive. I think it's 89 cents a yard.
Wow.
So, and you know, it doesn't take very much to wrap them around these cylinders.
So you just went and got a glass cylinder. You can find these at a lot of places that sell things.
And a lot of people have glass vases that they've acquired over the years.
So you're talking about using things
you have
in your home to make it work.
That's
okay.
Right.
So you took this and you just wrapped it around. Did you hot glue it again?
We hot glued it and just get your measurement, cut it off, little hot glue, and there you have
it. Awesome. So here you've got three different things here. I mean, I like it when you pair them
kind of mix
in multiples and different heights. Now, what did you do with this?
That one was just little cinnamon sticks that we hot glued to the candle and then wrapped it again with some jute twine.
Around it. Mm-hmm. Wow. Well, there you have it. It doesn't have to cost a lot of money.
No.
But it can make a tremendous impact. If you would like more information on Layla's work, check out her website. It's thelettered.cottage.net. And there she offers also virtual design consultations. So if you want to redesign a room in your home or even your whole house, or just spice up the look like we've been talking about, she'll answer your questions or she'll do the complete redesign. It's all up to you. Thank you for being with us. What fun
Thank
this
you.
Holiday season. I'm going home inspired. And my husband will love the bottom line of this. We're going to be back with more of the 700 Club right after this.